Mengele was standing with the white gloves, and we used to go, we used to be naked, take off your clothes, and take the clothes on the side, hold like this, and stand before him, and turn around. He said, to the left or to the right. To the left is to the biscuit chamber, to death, and to the right to war. And I was with my aunt, and she was stronger than me. So she used to say, don't be afraid, go the first. If they will take you, I will go with you. I will not let you die alone. I will not let you to go alone to them, because I was very afraid. So he stopped me. The Mengele stopped me. He asked me in German, we old bist du, how old are you? I said, I am 13. I was already 16, but I was skinny. So I said, 13. So he said, go. And my aunt was standing to see where he would send me. He said, to the right.